what's the most exciting? This is kind of, they may use this for B-roll, but so we're not going to start yet. What is the most exciting thing that you've seen so far where blockchain is applied? The sector.
The sector.
The sector.
Like, so what is the most exciting for me is what blockchain can do for the poorest people in the world. It comes to financial inclusion, that for the first time ever, everyone in the world can be a part of the global economic system. And financial exclusion is one of the biggest factors that contribute to poverty. So by increasing financial inclusion, we can take many, many people from poverty. Also, corruption will be decreased by blockchain and by cryptocurrencies. Because suddenly you have an immutable decentralized database, and I think it will be used, it will be a standard for governments to use it. The UN or the international community will just tell countries that do not use blockchain, why don't you use blockchain for public records? Because public records should be public. There's no reason to not have them on a blockchain. So corruption is another huge, huge aspect of it. And hyperinflation. If you live in Singapore or in Sweden or in the US, you might not have experienced hyperinflation. But if you talk with people from Venezuela, from Belarus, from Zimbabwe, they know how it's like to wake up and suddenly your value in your currency is not worth anything. But now those people have an option to store them in cryptocurrencies instead, where you know how much is printed, where you know how the currency will develop, because it's coded.